sit or lie down and make yourself as comfortable as possible. I shall soon ask you to clench your left hand and then take a deep breath and hold that breath. I want you to notice the tension that you will feel in your body, especially in your chest and in your left hand. I will then ask you to breathe out and relax your left hand and notice how the relaxation spreads to every part of your body, how your entire body becomes relaxed and heavy. Begin now by clenching your left hand. Take in a deep breath, inhale as much air as possible and hold your breath. Hold your breath, feel the tension in your hand and chest, and breathe out, closing your eyes, and let your left hand relax. Notice how the relaxation is spreading to every part of your body. You don't need to make any effort to relax. Just let it happen. Let the relaxation spread throughout your body on its own. Notice the feeling of heaviness that follows the relaxation. Notice the calming effect each time you breathe out. Let each breath bring you to a deeper state of relaxation and rest. Breathing slowly and evenly. Slowly and calmly. Let your breathing out bring relaxation and heaviness to all parts of your body. When the body feels heavy, it's natural to experience a feeling of sinking into a calm and pleasurable state of peace, tranquility, and comfort. Let your breathing out bring relaxation and heaviness to all parts of your body. Notice that you feel as if you are sinking down into a pleasant and comfortable state, sinking deeper and deeper into a state of relaxation and rest. You can now experience that the feeling of heaviness that you experienced in the beginning when you started to learn to relax can now be replaced with a sensation of lightness. You might experience that the point at which your body meets the surfaces around you begins to disappear and fade. You may experience this as a liberating, free feeling of lightness as you travel down into your inner mental room. This journey doesn't need to begin by sinking down and may occur by gliding or floating away to your inner mental room. You may choose the way that you like to move to your inner mental room, either sinking down or gliding or floating away. you can choose the way that is most comfortable for you. You can allow yourself to practice this until you're able to arrive quickly at your inner mental room. Allow yourself to practice for a while now, and when you finally arrive at your inner mental room, you may relax there by yourself for a little while. You can relax and enjoy this relaxation for a while until I make contact with you again. And now you can begin listening to me again. While you continue to relax in your room, I'm going to teach you even more about how you can use this room to help yourself and influence yourself in a positive way. You've already furnished your room so that you feel relaxed and comfortable, and have put in a fireplace and a writing board. Now I want you to put in a film screen. You can use this screen to watch things that have happened to you in the past or may happen to you in the future. You can pick and choose the films, or you can allow your mind to pick and run the films for you, trusting that your unconscious mind will always pick the right thing for you to watch. When you watch these films, you may actually travel back to the event and experience the emotions and sensations that occurred the way you experienced them the first time, remembering many details you normally wouldn't remember, experiencing the feeling that you really are there. In this way, you can go back to an event where you really performed well, or where you were really feeling good and strong, or happy, or self-confident, and bring these feelings back to the present. You can also use your film screen to see yourself in the future, coping successfully and effectively in your work or relationships. This will actually program this future success into your life, using the power of your inner mind to make the necessary changes in your life. I will tell you more about this later. Now take some deep breaths and slowly wake up. And before you open your eyes, stretch out your body And when you open your eyes, you will feel open-minded and relaxed and good in every way.